Selfish Canine Training. This is Stark. He is a 7-month-old German Shepherd puppy. Big Odor complaints is that he's very vocal. He's scared of pretty much everything, aren't you? Yeah. Huge puller. Really likes to bark and kind of act all tough when he sees people and kind of dogs. We're going to kind of show you what he knows. Check back with us in 14 days and check out Stark's progress.
Stark.
Stark. Stark. Sit. 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 Good sit.
Down.
Stark. Stark.
Down.
Eel. Start, come. 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 Start, come. Start, come.
It might seem crazy what I'm about to say. Sunshine, she's here, you can take a break. I'm a hot air balloon that could go to space. With the air, like I don't care, baby, by the way.
This is Erica, our dog Stark. We brought him here because he was having a lot of issues walking correctly on a leash and barking around other people and dogs. Our experience has been absolutely awesome. We would definitely recommend anybody else send their dog here. We got him back today and he's healing off leash, kind of ignoring other distractions, and it's been an absolutely phenomenal experience.